legendary sword, said to have been carved out of the bones of a black dragon. It brought plague and death to the world during the age of ancient myth. It has been sealed by those of the dragon lineage since the dawn of history because of its incredible capacity for evil, made possible by the souls of the vanquished black dragons that dwell within it. It is said that if the blade seal were to be broken, it would gather the hatred and evil of mankind and confer it upon the one who wields it, transforming him into the devil incarnate. However, not even those of the dragon lineage who protect it know the true extent of its power. The dragon sword, another weapon protected by the dragon lineage since ancient times. This sword, which is said to have been used by ancient warriors to slay the black dragons, is now handed down from generation to generation in the Hayabusa ninja clan, the modern descendants of the dragon lineage. And now, the dragon sword is gripped firmly in the hands of young ninja Ryu Hayabusa.
And what's up, Kiro? It's time to get to it.
Oh, punch it!
Absolutely fucking dominating him. Fuck you. What an asshole. It's fine. He's not taking not taking no talisman to rebirth off me. Fuck that.
Yeah, baby! Oh my God.
Face cutscene, yes indeed.
Alright. Hitting her in the air is a fucking total pain in the ass. Let's try. Adoralia. Thank you. Oh, yeah, straight in the grab. Fucking, oh my god, could you be any more fucking annoying?
Let's go.
Fine, whatever, you can add.
Now the time of the awakening is truly at hand.
Oh, you can say that again.
This is not over.
Yes, I can. Jesus Christ! He was the Dark Souls of DigiGuy, holy shit. Oh my god, that was worse than the Alma fight. There goes Doku. It's locked, because one.
Depths of the Fiend Realm. The question is,
Can you defeat me?
Was there supposed to be, like, another boss fight there or something? I'm a little confused. Can you defeat me? And then doesn't fight. I gotcha, ghost fish. No problem. Damn Xbox original, stopping me from getting my boss fights. How many lives of the gods do I have? Yeah, here we go. Thank you. The least annoying enemy in Ninja Gaiden.
Thank you.
No enemies of value over here. Okay, just my imagination. I think we came through this way. Gave me a spear gun. I don't really know what I'm gonna do with the spear gun, but I don't even think there are any more underwater sections after this. Look who it is! Oh! No! You can't have ghost fish in your fight!
curse. Become a fiend.
Turned me into a smurf.
A fate worse than death.
You Enwa! Oh, shit. Guess you can go over the edge, never mind. Exactly where this goes.
So, you are Ryu Hayabusa. Over the corpses of my Black Spider Clan brethren, I was able to make it this close to the core, but I cannot go on. Though it dishonors me, I give you this. Go to the core. You must reclaim Vigor. The equilibrium is collapsing. Master, I have failed. Forgive me.
Thank you.
Oh, you can just tell that this is gonna be an escalating amount of bullshit.
What will he discover at the end of his journey? Appeasement for his vengeful heart? Or something else? The true battle is only just beginning. Nah, Ryu's just... he doesn't care. Look at that! They just drained all that health! For free! Holy shit, I hate ghost fish so much! They're the worst enemy in this game by like a mile. Yeah, they knew exactly what they were fucking doing. Oh shit.
Thank you.
We're getting there. We're getting there. See, I think this is the demon fight.
Returned from the afterworld. I take care of this purely. sunset, once and for all.
As I thought.
no more.
That's it. It's time for me to take your arm personally.
I don't even know this guy's moveset, and he's gonna just fucking give me the business. What's the last save checkpoint that we had? Points.
Thank you.
healing supplies that we could ever need. Three talismans of rebirth and full on health and key. And we already did all the gauntlets, so we don't need to do anything. Ghost fish. Thank you, Team Ninja. All right. Full on healing items, full on almost every item. We're good. Acting unwise, Kira.
My servants return from the afterworld and take care of this puny insect once and for all.
Given.
That's it. It's time for me to take you on personally.
Oh yes, please do. Fucking cat girls, don't get the fuck out of here! I forgot how much of a gimmick that boss fight was. Another boss fight, and then another boss fight, and then, oh man, how many boss fights can you do in one sitting?
Come on.
Big old physics, baby.
I got an idea, because I'm going to need to try those boss fights again, because I have absolutely nothing going into the last boss. This is 18, the core. The last two fights are, like, super gimmicky, so I'm not really too worried about it. Oh my fucking god! Was better. Still dog shit though. Thank you.
Easy, Dexter. Easy, 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 easy. Shit's coming apart down here. I think there was some drop that I was supposed to fall down to. Let's jump to Rachel. It's one fucking strong ass cable.
Excellency, the Dark Disciple has been waiting for this very moment.
You've done well, Gamoth.
Huh?
mine.
No objections, I presume.
Oh, that was over. That was over pretty quickly.
It's over.
We can say that again, Ryu. Holy fuck. Well, the final boss was a lot easier than I remember. Yeah, that was a lot easier than I remember. The gimmicky boss fight with the floating rocks and laser beams was actually harder. Gotta play Ninja Gaiden 2 and then Ninja Gaiden 3. Maybe one day you'll get a very hard playthrough of this game, but that might not be for a while. I don't think I'd be able to stand a very hard version of this game quite yet. Oh, there's no credit skip button. You got me fucked up. only for the strongest. Increases health gauge, decreases defense. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Game's over. I'll see you next time.